problem that everyone wants to avoid. That verse contradicts the Orthodox Trinity's view. Everyone wants to avoid that the us are all created. So do the angels take part in creating? That's what you believe. But one of the Pentecostals says, well, Genesis 1:26, he says, let us make man in our image. You know what you have now? God and the angels creating everything. Yeah. Which is weird, too. Just as weird as the other view of the Trinity. Didn't you take him in Genesis chapter number 11? Here? They say, and when it says let us, they say that's the angels too. That's not right either. They're both views are false. And this is very often, people like, you reject the Orthodox view. This is very common. That Baptists will reject what the Catholics believe.